The next Dow theory tenet is that the averages discount all known and unknown information. So while the efficient market hypothesis is something that has been disproven, because markets are not efficient, there are inefficiencies out there on a daily basis that we as market participants can take advantage of. But one thing that we do recognize is that markets are almost efficient. So they're gonna price in all of that information. So while a fundamental analyst is gonna look at a company's earnings, recognize the economic environment and GDP and jobless claims, and try to weigh all of that information to ultimately come up with the fair value price for a given security, as technicians, we follow that Dow theory where we assume that all of that information is already priced into the stock, and that's why the stock is trading where it is. And also, unforeseen circumstances like natural disasters, things like hurricanes and tornadoes and earthquakes that can, you know, damage certain markets, certain crops in the commodity world, that quickly gets priced in as well. Back in the late 1800s, Charlie Dow wasn't talking about terrorist events. That wasn't something that was as common as, unfortunately, it is today. But even terrorist attacks get priced in very, very quickly, so that inefficiency taking place gets priced in very fast. So as market participants, we want to recognize that the rest of the market can see the same thing as us, and the market is much smarter collectively than we are as a single person.